No one likes to think that animals would have to be, you know, deliberately killed in order to produce money. So I think this is something they're going to have to address